We adopted Gary after the disaster in Kingston Falls in 87. And people ask me what it's like having a gremlin as a pet, and it's a bit of a nightmare, really. He hogs the bathroom most of the time.
Disgusting! Push on you!
Look out!